fill the backpack, itching, walking on the road up to school. I had my cap on an old school, started snap back one with the colors that would match my shoes. And my best friend Jimmy, he was always there with me, making up stories on the go. And I was like, for real? He smiled and he nodded. He made sure I kept my hands folded, cause you never know. Before we knew it, we were standing in the schoolyard, hoping that the bullets had already gone inside. I checked the left side, Jimmy checked the right, everything clear. Now let him know that we arrived, looking forward to the A's and B's, the ones and twos. But the teacher, she was major mean, but I got through it with the countdown minutes to the lunch break routine. Acting cool, ducking bullets in between.
I remember back in those days, it was all so easy. Sometimes I wish I could go back again.
Gonna do later, nothing. Making them evening agreements into something. But first, I gotta get home, cause right around the corner, it's another one of those who wanna punch you in the tummy. But somehow, some way, I got to the dinner table, patiently waiting to hook up with the kids later. We had no internet, so we were outside playing. It was socially accepted, talking face to face then. Plates empty, running outside now. Bye, mom. Evening in the neighborhood, you're about to enter prime time, where everyone got a piece of the limelight. And in the hindsight, I think that we had nine lives. Playing till the sun went down, it's past bedtime. Making up excuses on the fly to explain why I do my homework by my bed like too tired. Well, eyelids heavy, I can call it a night now.
So